Hey, girl.
Yeah, not much. Just waiting around for my master.
No, man, not good. That's why I'm waiting to talk to him.
Okay, okay. I guess I can tell you about it. Bye.
Oh, man, his name's Bertram Tongue. He's a Nosferatu. Oh, man, I wish I knew where he was. I'm getting antsy waiting around for him. I need to tell him some stuff, you know? I don't know where he is or stays or anything. Oh, man, I... Whenever he needs me, just, you know, appears. It's crazy. He just appears out of, like, thin air. First time, bam! Like, give me a goddamn heart attack. Oh, man. Especially how he looks. Ugh. Bertram had me keeping an eye on this guy. This Asian dude who's been poking around Santa Monica. I thought he might be a vampire. Something like a vampire. I don't know. Life eater? Yeah. I don't even know what that means. Is that vampire from Scary Asian 2 that can probably kick my ass? Yeah. It's like, that's what I think he is. Oh man, this guy is... Now instead of me watching him, he's watching me, you know? This is this guy that came around me all the time, like, in the distance watching me, walk up next to me. Why is it now? I know this thing is totally toying me. I want to put a bullet in his head. Who knows if that'll do it? So I was waiting until I talked to Bert or something. Well, if I know where he disappeared to, it's messed up! Look, I didn't want to ask you, but since you're a kick-ass vampire and I'm just a lowly ghoul, would you mind getting rid of this thing? Hell yeah! Right on! Okay, like I said, it's some kind of Asian vampire thing, you know? The only clue I got is this driver's license that he dropped once while I was tailing him. He's so freaked out that I haven't even had a chance to check it out. No, the picture on the license isn't him. I don't know why he had it, but it might help you find out where he is, what he's doing. Here, take it. Right on! Just be back and get the old job done so I can stop picking it up. Maybe I'll see Bertram by then.
My job. Going up and see her. Take the elevator.